Welcome back with another video. In this video, I will tell you about Dell e6410 keyboard not working. So if you are facing the keyboard related problem in Dell e6410, I will show you how to fix it. Before I start, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. Let's watch complete video, follow all the steps and you will learn it.